The rinsed from six toilet. Or five toilets even. Many toilets, but many toilets, big rinse in it. As soon as we come within view, that's it, we're dead.
Yeah. I can just see the turrets killing him. Pretty overpowered tactic this, as soon as anyone comes near, they just die. The McCrees can't even get close enough to stun us because by the time they do, they're already dead to a load of turrets.
The Dark Push is a tooth pusher.
So the force seems to go like Reinhardt or something. Oh, they're going maze to try and block the walls, acting like it'll do anything. Maze to try and block the turrets with walls, or acting like it'll do anything. There's a May on the point.
I know. Okay, should be dead in a turret.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna chase her because I'm just gonna let her come near the turrets and die. I just snacked an ash from like 15 miles away. 5-play kill streak.
Oh shit! Someone just took me from the side without me even looking.
Well, don't be not looking.
It was a May. It was a May, she's on the point.
Yeah. Not for long, she's not.
And she's dead as well.
Oh crap, they just drive the turret.
Okay, mine's still alive and it just got a double kill.
Nice. It's sort of dying a bit, but...
Yeah, it's alright, as soon as it gets...
Oh, I can't repair yours for you.
It's okay.
Yeah, I'm dead nearly.
I'll get it back out there in a sec.
I can't even get up top of the turret. Oh no, kinda can. My ult's ready. Loads of people have ready ults.
They are not getting to this first point anyway.
The Genji switched to a Reaper but still not a Tarbion.
Did you see?
Yeah. As soon as Reaper teleported, he died. Reaper couldn't even finish teleport before the turrets had killed him. I need healing because I'm gonna die. My turret's about to die, but it's okay because I need to go get off. Oh, it's just got a double kill before it got destroyed. 13 for one armor.
They're gonna try and rush, but they won't make it here.
Hmm.
They just spray a load of lava jizz out the window.
Yeah. That was funny. I thought it just killed everyone, like, no more enemies. Oh, someone switched off Torbjorn towards the end. Torbjorn got to play the game.
Surprise, surprise.
I know. I like the Torbjorn, not like you, because you're both Torbjorn.
I liked the first Torbjorn that I saw.
I liked the two Torbjorn. I mean, I liked all the Torbjorns on our team, you know. Like, my favourite Torbjorn, the favourite person on my team was the Torbjorn. Doesn't know which one I'm on about.
Defo, I agree.
The best person I've seen was like a short looking Torbjorn dude. Busan!
Oh, this is not a payload as well, innit?
I think it's only a skirmish.
Yeah, it's only a skirmish.
But... You can karaoke, you know? Press L3 to karaoke.
Go on then, do karaoke.
I am doing.
What does that mean by karaoke?
I don't know, but I'm too short to reach the microphone. Look. Come over to it. Karaoke, hooray! Oh, it puts you... It puts you in game chat. Oh no, we're already in game chat. I'm such a speng.
karaoke.
It makes you talk. Yes! More many top yawns.
Alright, come on, David Hazer. Come on, David Hazer, get
yeah,
your
come on, David Hazer, go top yawn.
No, his name's Dawid Hizzy.
Dawid Hizzy, Islamic man. Go top yawn.
Dawid Hizzy. Come on, Dawid Hizzy. He better go to top. Oh, he's gone back to you, don't he?
Yeah. Someone's gone soul driver.
Dawid Hizzy should be top yawn.
And Book 99413.
Right, yeah, we're on.
My turret got destroyed, but it was a good distraction.
So did mine, but it was a good distraction while I went around the back of Genji and shot him in the head.
I just had to take out the Genji after. I just died, but put my turret down at least. I just got destroyed, but how did they get the point?
Because they had two Genjis dancing about on it.
So you have two Widows, two Genjis, a Mei and a Hanzo. Okay, I've just been sniped by a Widow. So I need to kill someone who can not be sniped by a Widow. Let's make it a bit easier.
Can you put fire off?
Yep.
Solid.
There's a load of, like, Widows on their team. Okay, now there's only one, but it's Farrah can attack from the sky because it's quite an open map. If anything, I'd suggest you go Farrah as well because we've already lost our full Torbjorn comp. Well, nearly full Torbjorn comp.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna do one Tarbo and then
I keep getting sniped by that same Widow. She's either there or she's not there. Like, it seems that whenever I'm expecting her to be there, she's not. But when I am, she is. I mean, when I'm not, she is. Did you just get sniped by the Widow?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna take her out now. She's not gonna die. She won't die. Okay, I just put Widow at the end there to try and snipe him.
Right, well, we might have got shot on in that round, but a little bigger.
I don't think I even got a kill.
I did.
I got 1 for 5.
I got one kill for
right, well, if they're gonna be as gay as they were before being all Widows, I'm gonna go Widow. These games control, so you can make it play in that. Well, you can't, but you know. You can act like you can.
Right, yeah, we're on.
No. My accuracy is a bit crap as Widow, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I did kind of get raped by like three people, but...
These guys are bad, aren't they?
Yeah, they are. I don't care at this point. I'm going McCree. Oh no, actually, I'm going to go Reaper. They no longer have a Widow, so I'm okay to not be Widow. I've got one kill and seven deaths. I'm doing crap.
I've got three kills, six deaths. And yeah, I am also doing crap. Oh yeah, nearly had a sight on the point there, didn't we?
I'm on the point, killing people.
Well, keep it up.
I've gone Reaper, someone I'm fairly decent with, but I just got raped.
I've just put my turret up, which should be backing you.
I died, me.
Genji just did his ult on that.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna take a different route to where I've been going.
Okay.
And hopefully it'll...
Their team consists of one good Genji and an alright-ish Hanzo, and that's the reason they're actually winning. Their one good Genji and sort of alright Hanzo is the only reason they're winning.
Yep.
All the other people on their team are crap. I'm able to just eat them. I still got the Meg, although the Meyer's taking me out.
Oh,
yes, I caught it. I got the same here, but I got on the point and took out two of them.
Nice one for getting the point. I got McRibbed in the head. Someone's just blown up my turret.
And they're catching the point back.
Yeah.
They're super gay there. Oh, come on.
Back. I'm rushing back as much as I can.
Won the point. I got a double kill. Come on.
People down.
Same, they've got an enemy Torbjorn and I'm taken out. Oh, gay, I've just gone down, but we got the point. No! Oh, gay. Dad, I've gone from 1 for 7 to 10 for 11.
I've got 12 for 10. I got like 4 kills with that last ult that I did there.
I just rushed on the point and killed them all. Yeah, look, see, the only one good Genji had a golden shuriken and that because he's super gay. Yeah. I remember this point, it was me just trying to take him out of Widow for a joke.
I'm pretty sure the person holding the pad for that Genji was Asian.
Yeah. Probably like eat egg, rice, and dogs for breakfast or something.
Yeah. Mucho dog.
What do you call a dog's shelter? Wait, what do you call a canine shelter in China?
All you can eat buffet.
Yeah, all you can eat buffet. Yeah, Sleeper got 9 for 4. Because everyone else did kind of gay. Oh, I want to check how close I am to leveling up.
What do you call a dog pound in Korea?
What do you call a what?
A dog pound in Korea.
Dunno.
Alde.
Just cause I'm gonna play a thing as Tracer.
Oh, that snide that.
Everyone can see how crap I am as Tracer.
One day they're gonna bring out an Overwatch character that is a dog. And Tracer's gonna eat him.
And all the Asians are gonna be like, yo, let's eat him, yeah? Don't know why, but my sensitivity is set to full. I don't want that.
Screw you, Hanzo. Killed me before, and I just got revenge.
There we go. Now sensitivity is normal. Trace on the character. Let's see what I'm doing. Okay. Tracer's ult charge is quick. We've got sort of like a Chinesey bastion just sitting in the spawn room doing nothing.
Nice. See that bullet fly past your face, huh?
Yeah.
It was me.
Alright.
I've been stalking this place out for ages, no one's gone.
Is the people shot in my state?
Yeah.
It's gay, innit?
Yeah.
Yo guys, just because the skirmish is lasting for ages, yeah, subscribe and like now, yeah, or I'll actually eat your cat. I'll eat your dogs and cats because I'm Asian.
Subscribe because you know you want to see loads more Torbjorn.
If you subscribe in the next 2 seconds, you get to see Torbjorn, Bummer, Giant Rhino.
What, Bomber Giant Rhino?
Yep. I mean, rhinos are already pretty giant, but...
Such a small statured Torbjorn and such a massive rhino.
Yeah.
I'd pay for seeing that any day. I'd pay good money to see that.
You don't even have to pay, you just have to subscribe. And you get to see Torbjorn, Bomber Rhino. Massive one.
I'm gonna subscribe and pay money.
Yeah. Make 15,000 fake accounts and subscribe on all of them.
I'm gonna get you a Greg's pasty as well.
Sounds good, but I want a Greg's sausage roll. A pasty simply won't do.
Right, okay. One Greg's sausage roll, sub, and some money, defo, because I want to see some Torb versus Rhino.
Yeah. In a battle of the bombs. Got a pretty cool place to spray.
Right, we're on. I'm gonna try and get bounced up to that high bit, yeah?
Okay.
Somebody just died. Somebody actually fell off.
How?
I think they did anyway.
I don't think they did.
It looked to me like they glitched on my feet.
Okay, well, I just died straight away. Team kill, apparently. Okay.
Yeah, two of them came up here and I just slapped them.
I died straight away because I'm playing as Tracer and I don't know how the players are. Oh, I actually just got some kills with Tracer, I mean, I died, but I got a couple. How'd you get all the way up there? Oh, with the bouncy pad thing. Wait I don't get how Tracer reloads the guns by just spinning them around the hand, like that's just not how physics work.
Alright, I've got hands all, I'm gonna try and take my turret out. I think he killed him.
Okay.
Yeah, he's well into a fluid foot, but... We have smashed
Lucio's
it
dead.
And they've got, no chance.
This must be what the other team felt like in the last game. When we couldn't touch the point. I mean, towards the end, we nearly got the point, but... Who's this then? Yes,
what?
Took out the junk rat. It was a junk rat on the point, I killed him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, I need to get my turret back out. 1 second. There we go.
I'm actually not even that bad a Tracer, so I've just got a couple of kills there.
Well,
7 for 3 and 1. Gold medal for kills. And I'm on fire.
Bam, smashed it.
Yeah.
Well then, bro.
See? Score 1-0.
I got 7 for naught there.
Nice, I got 7 for 3.
Alright, where are we here? Right, okay. I know where I'm going. Do you know where you're going?
Well, I mean, I'm Tracer, so pretty much wherever.
Why don't you back me?
Because I want Tracer's not very good at backing people.
Yeah, back me and make sure I don't get rinsed from behind.
Nah, it's better to like dash around and kill people.
Okay.
Yeah, I just died, that's all. I nearly took out one of them, but I died. Oh, we're getting more Tracers, okay. Okay, I regret going in there.
Okay, they've got 2 divas on the back line.
Okay, 2 divas. Okay,
yeah, 2 divas.
I might switch to diva in a second.
And don't know about anyone else. I just got raped off 2 divas.
I might switch to diva in a minute. Or Reaper. Although Reaper might not be capable of taking out a diva, I don't know. Oh, for God's sake, I went in there to go on ult and... Like, hoping that I could charge me out and use it, but before I could even move, D.Va had killed me. I need to move a lot more as Tracer, like, blink more. I forgot about, like, blinking directly side to side. Ah, my pulse bomb did nothing there. Alright. Alright, so I know what to do to take out the D.Vas. I actually know Bastion isn't a good idea. I'm just gonna go D.Va. Now we can't even leave the spawn room properly.
Yeah, well, I've just rinsed out the 2 divas. Yeah. Get out there and kill everyone now. I've just killed, both of their thieves.
One of their divas is still alive and about to get in the mech, but I killed him first.
But see, we're getting the point now, because I just looked out and just shot all over them.
Genji's ult and acting like it's going to do anything when McCree's already stunned him. Tracer, go away, yeah? I just want to get back in my mech. Oh, okay. Come on, catch the point. Yes.
Alright, I got the top.
Okay. Oh, I have a crit, just got a double kill with his ult. And nice. Melee someone, that's pretty good. I'm taking out the enemy D.Va. I might die here. Oh yeah, double kill.
In on the back line.
Okay.
I thought to count enemy tracer.
Okay. I got a double kill. Well, not just then, but a few seconds ago. I just dashed up there and went to kill the enemy D.Va. I killed the mech of the enemy D.Va. Where's this enemy D.Va? Oh, she's up there. There's a D.Va about to get on the point, quick. Careful, Dad, she's up there.
Okay, there's a bunch of faggots trapped. I come out of the back door as
well. Yeah, I've noticed. Let's go, I don't care. I got no one with it, but I scared him. Oh, crap. What? I escaped that by miles. I boosted up into the air and well escaped that. I'm not having that D.Va's ult hit me. He might have had us here.
Oh yes. My turret was still killing him.
I think they've got us here.
Oh no, my turret's been to talk. Come on. Can we get on the point?
I'm on the point.
Try and stay on the point.
I can't, I've just got ejected out of my way back now.
I've got an ult ready to jizz all over.
Making my way downtown, killing Jews, cause they're poo. Right, quick. Yes, nice. Can we get the point back off him? I need someone with mobility. I'm going to do this for mobility.
I need health, quick. Oh, I died.
Yay, I was just about to get on the point and take it as well.
So close. Hmm. Or did I get those 17 for something?
I'm nowhere near 17 for something. I'm doing crap, I reckon. Let me check in a second.
Ooh, it's 1 all.
Yeah, 16 for 10, I'm on, actually.
I'm on 17 for 8.
Hmm.
We're pretty evenly sort of skilled, I reckon, because our numbers generally average out.
Yeah, I mean, I've been playing as D.Va and Tracer when normally plays Reaper. Oh, actually, why don't I just play as Reaper? That make loads of sense. But yeah.
Right. Here we go. Let's have it.
Is it? Yeah, it's a good idea to play as Reaper. I was just wondering if I should play as Reaper or not. And I was like, yeah, this will be fine. They've got so many tracers, swear to God. Yeah, screw Reaper then with that many tracers. Oh my, let me see who they are.
I got a double kill with my turret.
Oh nice. Well, they've got like 4 tracers.
Double kill.
Oh nice. I'm going someone who can hopefully take care of tracers.
If I quit from the game, I'll because of connection.
Yeah. Guys, if my dad leaves, it's because his connection's kind of gay.
Out all over, glitching all over the show.
Yeah, guys, me and my dad are on the same internet, but he's upstairs and I'm downstairs, so my PS4's connected directly by a cable, whereas his is by Wi-Fi, so it's thingy. His internet's a bit gayer than mine.
My connection's not very stable compared to yours.
So sometimes it'll either randomly lag or sometimes it'll get disconnected or... Yeah, but normally it's alright, so hopefully it won't kick you. Wait, can you deflect Brahita's thing? I think you can deflect Cheese Warmer's attacks. Oh, double kill. 21 for 11 I'm on now. I'm quite good as Genji. Took out the Roadhog. I'm just patrolling like a circle around this area and no one can get past me. I just died. I got launched across the room. Yeah. Look at the point.
Backing up my turret.
82% and they're on nothing. I'm on 22 for 12. Yeah, we're on 86% and they're on zero. My ult's ready as well for us to try and rush the point.
I just actually ulted on the point because I was the only one left. Everyone else was...
Okay, oh, when to go on ult, but the people who I was about to kill got killed before I could kill them. Yeah, we won.
That was some pretty close battling, that.
Yeah.
We shot all over them, they shot all over us, and then we managed to just pull it back at the end.
As in, we lay him down, tied him up, and took a big fat dump on the nose.
Yeah, we hog-tied him, left him on the train track, and ran him over with their own train.
Yeah. Yeah. That was beautiful when we did that in Red Dead. Yeah. I'm gonna like right. Your
obviously
thing.
Obviously more 27 turret kills and thing.
I got 22 for 12.
Really?
Tracer got 9 for 7, D.Va got 7 for 3, Doomfist 0 for 0, Reaper 1 for 1, Genji 5 for 1. One sec. After this match, I reckon I might have leveled up enough to get a loot box. It smells so good.
Bro?
Yeah?
You know, like, you're doing a recording?
Yeah.
Remember, like, if you do the recording too long, it makes it hard for editing, so, like, why
that's
don't you stop
point.
The recording
yeah.
and then start again another one after it, so that you can...
Right. Well, guys, I'm gonna leave the video here, actually, because I don't really have much time to finish this, because I forgot that I can only record for an hour at a time, so, I suggest that you like, comment, and subscribe to see Torbjorn Bumarimo, Rhino. I'll see you all in the next video that'll probably be on Apex Legends.